football. It's really, really hard, really hard, really hard. And you learn the technique and you find this song rock. Actually, it's not that hard, not that hard, not that hard.
Yeah! Inverse is reverse and a twist. Use this to figure out algebra. Cause operation like multiplication. Come take away. Also the other way round. It's all the same thing for addition and subtraction. When you read a sum, you just do it backwards to get all the letters on one side and all the numbers on the other side. Then you can see the end result, and that's the answer of the equation. So Mrs. Williams, sorry we're late. We're on our way, so don't close that gate. We don't get A's, then we'll shed a tear, and we'll be right back at it by the end of the not like shooting star.
We think that algebra is the coolest thing in the world,
except for football.
But it's really, really hard, really hard, really hard. And you'll learn the technique when you find this song rock. Actually, it's not that hard, not that hard, not that hard.
Problem solving equations is really quite simple if you just do it properly, like how you used that in first year. Yeah, back in the past, Muslim created algebra and had some simple rules. Never put a letter before a number. X is written like two C's. The subject is always written first. Now you think this is complicated, then maybe you're just a nincompoop. I'm just joking. You have to get your brain into it. Here's a tip, never give up. If you know all this, then you'll ace the test. Then you'll think, thank the Lord, D.A.T. Then maybe you can make a song like this.
You think that algebra is the coolest thing in the world,
except for football.
But it's really, really hard, really hard, really hard. And you'll learn the technique when you find this song rock. Actually, it's not that hard, not that hard, not that hard.
You. Yeah.